Miguel, man, what's going on today?
Skydiving, that's what's going on.
Oh my gosh, that's so excited, crazy. Man. So that explains why you got this cool looking harness on, everything looks nice and tight. And wait a second, it's got a rubber band holding it together? Let's check out your parachute. Let's see if you got it. Miguel, you don't have a parachute on, man.
I don't look too safe, man. Are you sure you know what you're doing, man?
So, hey, am I okay? I got the memo this morning. You actually don't need a parachute to skydive.
Oh, shit.
But you can only do it once.
All right. Let's see the outcome.
Yeah, man. I do recommend that you jump with a highly skilled, trained professional, though, okay? Unfortunately, you're jumping with me. Are you excited at all?
Really excited, man.
Are you nervous?
A little bit nervous.
A little bit nervous? Got a 1 to 10?
Just ready to do it. Nervous, 1 to 10. About a 5.
About a 5? Let's see your hand. Let's see if you're shaking at all. Yeah, that looks like about a 5 to me. All right, man. Do you have any famous last words you want to say to friends or family that might be watching this video?
I'll see you guys on the other side.
There we go. Big high five.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Let's do it, man.
Don't go anywhere without me.
Do it. Do it.
Woo!
Yeah!
We just jumped on an airplane. We're back on the ground, safe and sound.
Fucking awesome, man.
You ready to do this again?
Ready.
You ready to come a skydiver with us?
Hell yeah.
I can't wait to see you back in the sky.
Do it, man.
What's the best place in the world to jump? Right here in Taft.
I'm fucking standing on it, man.
Yeah! Yeah,
baby.
Right. Yeah. See you soon, brother.
All right, man.
Look at that big smile!